What's going on, guys? It's Melody and welcome back to my channel. It's 11 o'clock. For today's video, I'm going to be vlogging my last ever week at high school for year 10. Tonight is Sunday night. It's the 1st of December. School finishes on Thursday. I'll see you guys tomorrow at 6:30.
If the sun goes down on you, you gotta keep that shine on top, yeah.
Rush because I gotta go talk to you when I get to school.
We're in class.
Georgia, Shire.
We're doing this game, and me and Julia are in jail because we stole.
I'll fail. Okay.
Booyah!
Oi, nah,
thing is. Hi.
How do I stop it?
You don't.
Okay.
Who do TikTok?
I don't know how to do it.
Skip the
lunch.
Skip the lunch.
Skip the
lunch. Hashtag.
Yeah.
Post. Ow!
Where's the little boy?
One, two, three. Hey guys, so I'm home now. In social studies, we played a game. In PE, we just made TikToks. Yeah, that's me. So, period three, we just had prize giving practice, and I'm not getting a prize this year. I had English, and we just watched a movie. And then in drama, we just did like little challenges and teams.
Good morning, guys. It's 7:30. I'm running a little bit behind the schedule today. Today's big day out. I'm wearing mom jeans because they're just like the best jeans ever. And this new half shirt that I got.
And I'm gonna wear this crew neck.
I got a husk because I gotta still pack my lunch and eat breakfast and do my teeth. I'll talk to you guys later.
This is how to rush to get ready for school. Go!
And that's how I do it. Bam. Now I'm gonna do the beauty side of things, but I'm also in a rush. Nicely, really good. I don't really know what I'm doing. I'm just kind of hanging out. My chocolate. Now we put on the little details, some rings. Okay, necklace. I'm gonna put my anklet on. Ooh. If anyone's American, do they recognize this? Oh my goodness. I went to America about a year ago, and this is my last pack of gum that I have left. Oh yeah, I haven't even explained what's happening today. Since it is the end of the year, my school does this thing for like the year groups. We do like big day outs or big day ins. Basically, it's just a day you don't do school, you wear mufti, and you play games, and you go like see a movie, and in year 9 you go swimming, and in year 10 you do like a different activity. So I'm going ice skating today. I think we're watching a movie in the morning and then going ice skating. But I'll just bring you guys along on my phone because it's like safer. I don't want to drop my camera because it's like going out and about and stuff. Okay, I'm ready. I'm gonna change my phone case. I need my life-proof one. I want to put an Instax in it. Yeah, pick one off the wall.
Look at how cute my dog is.
Hey everybody!
but. We're about to go ice skating. That's alright. Because I just like, I don't really go on my phone like at all. It was kind of fun, kind of boring. The movie was really bad, but ice skating was really fun. After the movie, we had to catch the bus to the ice skating rink. We were waiting for our bus to arrive and it just started bucketing down. Oh my goodness, it was so bad. And I was like, wah!
Hey guys, good morning. I woke up at 7:40 and we have to leave at 8 o'clock. I had 20 minutes to get ready and I was absolutely hustling around everywhere, even faster than I was yesterday. So I didn't really get to film any of like my morning stuff.
3, 2, 1, go. They decided to sit over there, so. We've got a sub today. This is what we're doing. Colouring in squares.
No, it's actually a game. And Lily's won every time.
Doing
it like that.
So we're going to be doing a review of these chocolates that our teacher gave us.
I ate the tinfoil.
This is Santa?
No.
Okay.
So, a person.
No.
Me.
Cookies.
No.
I don't know. A nose. No! What was it?
It's the earth. That looks like the earth, right?
You keep telling yourself that.
A circle. A head. A person. A clock. A hat. An egg. A spoon.
No.
A pump water bottle? Oh. Spot the difference between a pump water bottle and Shai's drawing.
Sorry, I suck.
A bum. No.
It was a bubble.
Whatever. I go.
What was it?
Knits in someone's ear.
Knits.
Yeah, I know. I'm a good drawer.
Yeah. I'm squiggles. Freaking out. Yeah.
My mum.
No.
You.
No.
Someone ugly.
It's a bowling ball. In a bowling alley.
What? You got a face?
That's a 3 hours. A computer, a TV, a phone, a camera, iPhone X,
a circle. Me?
Me?
A dinner?
That's my sister's best mate.
Yeah, that was a fail.
Last week at high school, year 10, Jordan picked us up.
So guys, since I was in such a rush this morning, I'm gonna get my advent calendar treat now. Oh my god, it's a lollipop. Everybody is doing Christmas wrapping.
I'm about to go to bed. I'm turning my alarm on for tomorrow because I do not want to be late. I look really sunburned. I'm not going to take my bag to school tomorrow. I've only got drama and then we've got an early break time and then we just have the prize giving. Like, I'm going to take my food and just put it in my jacket. See you guys in the morning.
Good morning. Magic elves! Yummy. I woke up on time this morning and now I'm making my breakfast. I can't catch a ride with my mum this morning because she's going extra early because she's picking up the principal. I have to catch the bus and the bus comes a bit later, so I don't really like taking the bus, but whatever. Because this is like the last time that I'm ever going to be getting ready for school for 2019. And I've got a house actually. That's a mood. Ow. Got it.
Oh no. Lotion time. It's 8 o'clock, so I've got to leave pretty soon. I'm gonna put all my snacks in this jacket pocket here. And my phone and my lip balm and my AirPods go in this jacket pocket here. And then I'm gonna put my camera maybe in this one. I'm getting blown away, guys. Car coming. Ah!
We're on the bus. But Edith doesn't want to be in it.
Last form time ever for the year. Georgia, how do you feel that school's ending?
Happy and sad.
Shia, how do you feel that school's ending?
Happy.
Julia, how do you feel that school is ending?
Happy.
Lily, how do you feel? Happy. Okay. We got drama now. Let's go. Hashtag TikTok time. Okay guys, school is out. We just had the assembly. We got our reports and we're going home. Yes. Yay. I'm home. Last day ever at school for 2019. It's time to go to bed. I know it's getting late now, baby. Maybe you should stay here. Thank you guys so much for watching this vlog, and come back next year for probably first day back to school 2020. Please make sure you like this video and hit that subscribe button down below. Stay awesome and enjoy your summer holidays if you're on them. Bye bye everybody. Yes. Okay.
No, you can't put this in the vlog.
Stop it, oh my god. Don't.
Ooh, ha. Come on, girl.
Same.
Yeah, you might have it. What is it? Gotta, like, do stuff in the sun,
though. Okay, that's time up.
Free journey.
Oh, it's because my drink's on up. Though you're gone.